If the amount of refrigerant in the AC unit is low, it cannot cool the room properly. Not only this, if the amount of refrigerant is low, some other problems will also occur due to this. You can see what all that is in this video. There are many reasons for the refrigerant level in an AC unit to decrease. For example, the refrigerant may have been undercharged, or the refrigerant level may have decreased due to temperature fluctuation. But most of the reason is refrigerant leak. Low refrigerant level can be found by a few problems. When the AC unit is turned on, it may take longer than usual for the room to cool down. Sometimes, if the room is cold in the evening and not cold in the morning, the amount of refrigerant may be low. If there is no cold air coming from the indoor unit, but hot air is coming, there is a possibility that the refrigerant level is low. If ice is formed in the evaporator coil, it may be due to low refrigerant level. If the hissing noise comes from the indoor unit or outdoor unit, it can also be a refrigerant leak noise. When the amount of refrigerant is low, the compressor is running for a long time, so the electricity bill may be high. If we suspect that the refrigerant level in the AC unit is low due to the reasons mentioned above, we can confirm it by checking the pressure with a pressure gauge. We have already uploaded a video on our channel on how to check pressure in AC unit. The link for that video is in the description. Those who need it should watch that video as well. If you found this video useful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.